I think that ancient Chinese philosophers do tell us something. And I think that ancient philosophers, whether they're 4th century BC Chinamen or 19th century Prussians, often tell us something about the nature of war at its highest level.